sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. My nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea.
Hello? I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now! One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them boys, but no guns. While they fight in the streets, you will take this rifle. No one sees you, no one hears you. Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
Tommy! Tommy, why you coming back here, Fee? Me tell you, we don't want to see you around here no more.
Bill!
Run! Run! Ah, wait!
Never get a naked flame too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. You drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Ah, wait!
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly run about now. Hey. Ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
What are you doing, man? Go, Esther, what are you doing driving like that?
You guys.
VC cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vassati, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some VC cabs out of action before we go bust.
I got it. Car 13, out.
No sign of Mercedes.
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs, Guardian Angel, to eat some fender.
A valuable exchange tax is placed on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Kill everyone involved, steal the merchandise and exit the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Amigo, take my boys over there. They messed with me. They mess with the biggest boy in town!
We'll be right back.
gonna make it. Start!
This the real deal.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper! Like men with huge cojones!
I will bury you!
Tommy, we have used our mental bravery! Let us steal the magical drugs and make a good escape!
Malparido!
Alberto, uno cafe, señor.
Don't serve the snake in the throat. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. They're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Umberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy. You are a real man, businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore, really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you, like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
Competition from too many places.
Perfect.
Hey! Hey, ladies! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one.
Oh.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. You go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe, and take them out to such and such, their processing plant.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Hey, Tommy, use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He's not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Let's go find our muchachos. You lost it? Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch. You know, they do nice pizzas here.
Amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, putas. Muerte. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Follow my compadre.
Okay, in you go.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Tomorrow we feast on the flesh of our enemies.
Run!
What's the matter with you, man?
how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Umberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tommy! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap, bad news or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn! Watch out! Charlie in the tree line!
An ex-army surgeon owes me a few favors and a lot more. He's got a place down in Little Havana.
Oh, look, giant fish.
Broken spoon. The mother hen. You got me.
Thank you.